The independent study reported that
the association continued to remain in a financially strong.
Members will be notified by mail or email.
Look out then.
Superannuation fund for the 20-year investments, and that's fantastic for the employees in this industry.
This honour is something that I thank the AHA Council for the tremendous honour that they have granted to Tony, albeit posthumously. Thanks very much.